Good morning, grade one. How are you? I'm very happy with the students who attended with me the phonics session today. So I'm going to discuss the lesson again, so you can watch it and answer the sheets if you didn't wake up early and you didn't attend the phonics session for today, Wednesday. Okay? Today we are going to talk about a very easy phonics. It's the letter N. It's the letter N when it comes with the letter K or comes with the letter G, especially at the end of the word, especially at the end of the word. If the word ends with NK or NG, I don't say the letter N as N like this, okay? I don't say it N, I say it N like this. Did you notice the difference? Difference between N and N like this. But let's see in a word, for example. I have here the word, let's read it, sk-a-nk, skunk. Okay, do I say, grade one, let's make it closer. Do I say skunk or skunk? I say it's skunk, right? So I don't say the N here. The N here, it's not silent. And I don't say it. It's in the middle. I say it a little bit. I say it a little bit. Okay? So I say skunk. Look at the N in my mouth. Like this. Skunk. Let's say that skunk, of course, it's the animal who makes a bad smell. The next word is the word tank. Tank. You cannot say tank. No. Tank. Okay? So the N here is, as I told you, tank. TH, what do I say? TH? Th. Th. Thank. Thank. I don't say thank. I never tell you thank you. No, I say thank you. Think. Think. Not think. Drink. Drink. Not drink. Sink. Come on, of course, you know this word. Thank. Thank you. Think. I think with my mind. Drink. I drink some water. Sink. I can say, I cannot swim. I jump, for example, in the swimming pool and I cannot sink. So I will tell you, I cannot swim. I will sink. I will sink in the swimming pool. And another meaning for sink, you know, in the bathroom and in the kitchen, you have the sink. In the bathroom, you have the sink that when you like to wash your hands, you have this thing, this sink. And also in the kitchen, your mom put all the dirty pots and all the dirty dishes in the sink, okay? Then, the next one is the NG. The next one is the NG, okay? I'm here, I don't say NG. I don't say NG, okay? I say NG, NG, like this. K-ing, king. Do you say king or king? King. You say it without you know. But I am telling the people who are reading for the first time, when they read these words, they don't read k-i-n-g, king. No. Okay? I have here song. Song. I sing a song. Ring. The ring I wear in my hand. Wing. The birds have wings to fly. The birds have wings to fly. Long. My hair is long. I wear a long dress. Okay? My nails are long. I have to cut them. Sting. 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 Sting means, you know, the bee. The bee, if you bother the bee is going to sting you. To sting you. Some of these small ants, they sting. They sting and they hurt actually too much. Thing. Thing like what? When we studied the nouns before, we said that the nouns can be animals, person, animals, people, places, and thing. Thing, it's like the board, the table, the shirt, the chair, the pencil case, the window, the anything, thing. It's not a person or an animal. Or a place. So, bang, bang. What's the meaning of bang? Bang, it's any loud sound. Okay, like for example, if I get a cup and I throw it on the floor, it will make a sound. It will make something bang, bang. Okay, it will make a bang, a sound, a very loud sound. I have written two times. Okay, I will remove this. And sing, sing a song. Okay, sing a song. Okay, very good. So these are my words today. They are very easy. Actually, this lesson is very easy. It's very easy. You know the words. You know how to read them. I know grade one. We will do grade one. Some pages. You will do. We will do together now page 21. Oh, this is a permanent marker. Uh-oh. It will not be erased. I made a mistake, grade one. Okay, let's get another whiteboard marker, okay? I have here, I'm going to do page 21, 27, 28, 29. Page 27 plus page 30 plus page 31, they are homework, okay? In the phonics, in phonics book 3. In phonics book 3. So pages 27, 30, 31, they are homework. 30 and 31, they are not talking about NG and NK. They are talking about long E. About long E. Okay, do you remember long E? So let's remember together when you answer these two pages, you will remember together, you will remember by yourself the long E words. Okay? Right, page 21. I have here the words, the first one, tank. Where is the tank here? Here's the tank. This is the tank. I put my fish in the tank. Number two, huh? Skunk. Where is the skunk? Huh? Very good. It's this one. Number three, ring. Where is the ring I wear in my hand, in my fingers? Here is the ring. Number four, sink, sink, huh? Sink. Number five, king. Where is the king? It's easy. I told you it's easy. You will know how to do it. Page 27. Page 27. You will do page 27 by yourself. It's homework. 27 is homework. It's the same words. Page 28, hand. Page 28. What's the first word, the grade one? Read it. King. Where is the king? Huh? You know where is the king. I will not say. Where is the king? You know it. Huh? Bang. Bang. Which one is bang? Very good. The drum makes a sound. Bang. Wing. Wing. Huh? The wing of the bird. Very good. I will tell you another thing, grade one. If you don't know the meaning of wing, you can check. Is this a wing? No, it's a wig, so it's not this one. Is this a wing? No, it's a wheel, so it's this one. Even if you don't know, it's this part of the bird, not all the birds. Long, long. Which line is long? This one is long. Or which rope is long? This one. Ring. I have something black in my book. Ring, where is the ring? You know the ring. And ring here, it's the last one. Page 29, you will turn the book. Let's read the words together. Hey. Sting, long, rang, song, thing, bang. This cat, she is telling me. Matt, cat, sings. She will sing what? She will sing a, very good, she will sing a song. Circle song and write, I will not tell you where is song. You find it. Circle the word song and write it. Finish? Number two. Those bells, when the session is finished, when the English session is finished and you have a French or Arabic or PE session, what? How do you know the session is finished? The bells, trrr, the bells what? The bells, rang, rang. It's the past of ring. Now my mobile rings. Yesterday when I was sleeping, my mobile rang and I didn't hear it. Okay? So rang. Number three. The bee is telling you, take care. I can you. I can watch you. If you come near me, I can sting you. Look for a string and write it. The glass, number four, the glass fell with a. When the glass of water fell on the floor, it makes a very loud sound. Which word means a very loud sound? Bang! Very good. When you read magazines for children, you will find that if someone fell on the floor, they make lines like this and they write the word bang. So you know that there is a very loud sound from reading. Okay, it gives you the feeling. Number five, this boy is holding something, and those two girls, his friends, they don't know what are they holding. Like when I'm holding something and you tell me, Miss Rabab, what's this thing? What's this thing? Because you don't know it. So, what is this thing? Look for the word thing and write it. Number six, the girl is wearing a dress, but I think this dress doesn't suit her because it's very long. It's very long, and you don't ever wear something very long like this. You can wear something long, but not very long like this because you can fall on the floor. Okay, you can fall on the floor. Okay, so today we discussed together that N, the letter N, when it comes at the end of the word with the letter K or the letter G. Okay? What did I understand from my lesson today? That when the N comes with K or when it comes with G, I don't say it as N, I say it as N, like this. Okay? Like skunk, thank, drink, tank, think, sink, king, song, ring, wing, long, sting, thing, bang, sing. Okay? So when we make dictation, inshallah, when I see you, you can study these words and let your mother and father or your older brother to make dictation for you for these words. So please do pages 21. If you didn't do 21, 28, 20, 28, 29 with me in the session, in the online session, do it by yourself. And 27, 30, and 31, they are homework. As I told you, 30 and 31, they are not talking about NK and NG. They are talking about long E. E when it comes with E, so I say E like feet, street, and E when it comes with A like clean, mean, flee. Okay? Thank you very much for this lesson. I hope you enjoyed my lesson today. Inshallah, see you tomorrow in my session. Wake up early to attend the session. Thank you and see you.